Thank you so much to the SENS Research Foundation for sponsoring this video. This is really exciting. Apparently, Triangle Bob asked Animator to redo his appearance and make him look cooler. Let's reveal the new Triangle Bob. Oh, you asked to be more triangular. But isn't moving gonna be difficult? This catastrophic disaster has me thinking. You humans change on the outside all the time, but could you grow a new you on the inside? I'll just cue the intro myself. Hey there, welcome to Life Noggin. As you age, you humans lose cells. This leads to health problems like weakened muscles, cognitive decline as you lose brain neurons, and weakened immunity. But what if you could grow more cells to replenish these important organs? Or grow brand new organs entirely? What if you could grow a new you? Well, I found that scientists are working on ways to do just that. Replace cells and organs that have deteriorated through the aging process with new ones created from you. Now that is self-care. We're talking literal inner healing. Cells frequently die as a result of damage. Additionally, your body occasionally kills off damaged cells in order to protect itself from harm. Normally, some of the damaged cells are quickly replaced by new ones. But as you age, this replacement process becomes less effective, and the number of cells in your body starts to decline. Additionally, many of the cell types that are most important to your long-term hashtag thriving have no system in place to replace themselves at all. This is a big problem for your organs, and it's one of the reasons why you start to feel weaker, have trouble remembering things, and get sick more easily with age. Currently, a few failing organs, like the liver and kidneys, can be replaced through transplantation. But when you implant any foreign substance into the body, like cells or organs from a donor, you run the risk of it being rejected by the immune system. Don't worry, buddy. I thought you did great out there. A way around this rejection is by growing cells or organs out of your own cells. To do this, you first need stem cells. These are like the body's building materials. The most powerful kind of stem cells are called pluripotent stem cells. They can become any type of cell, muscle, brain, blood, bone, anything. Embryos are full of pluripotent stem cells since they are still developing. While adults only have a small number of stem cells, they're very restricted in the kind of cells they can replace. However, in recent years, scientists have discovered ways to make them from a patient's own cells. This is done by taking some of your cells and reprogramming them. In this process, you first transform a mature cell into a stem cell-like state and then turn it into whatever cell you need. Stem cells could be used to grow your own organs outside of the body, and then you can transplant them in later. While a lot of work needs to be done before this becomes a reality, scientists are already growing organs in the lab. And one of the ways this can be done is by using the stripped-down chassis of a donor organ as a scaffold that your stem cells can build from. You know what, can I get a kidney? Make that a double kidney. And you guys want anything? Should I get a kid's meal for Grieg? Is he a child? I'm not sure. Animator, can you please turn T-Bob back to normal? He's damaging more things faster than you can replace them. Ah, that's better. Triangle Bob, you are beautiful just the way you are. So, would you want to grow a new you? If you could create an exact copy of yourself, would you do it? I guess you'd have someone to help you with chores, so that's a plus. By the way, this super cool cell-replenishing research is actually being explored by our sponsor, SENS Research Foundation, so check them out if you want to learn more. Click the first link in the description. And maybe one day when you're old, instead of living with worn-out tissues and organs, you'll be made up of brand new, top-of-the-line body parts, completely homegrown. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell, and click like, because it really helps us out. Click here to watch this video we did on the tiny change that can speed up evolution, or click here to watch this video. You can also check out the team at Lifespan that powers Life Noggin down in the description. As always, Blocko here, again, I'm taking over my own video to tell you something big. You can now enter our Blockify Me contest. Get transformed into your own Life Noggin character and be placed in a future video. Click the Gleam link down in the description to claim all your entries. Okay, back to my outro. My name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.